Dr. Shea. And today I'm gonna read it to you.
Has it got any sports in it?
Are you kidding? Fencing, fighting, torture, revenge, giants.
Doesn't sound too bad. I guess we'll try to stay awake.
Thank you very much. Very nice of you. Your vote of confidence is overwhelming. Nothing gave Buttercup as much pleasure as ordering Wesley around. Farm boy, polish my horse's saddle. I want to see my face shining in it in the morning. As you wish. As you wish was all he ever said to her. Farm boy, fill these with water, please. As you wish. What he meant was, I love you. And even more amazing was the day that she realized that what he meant was, I love you. And then one day she realized she truly loved him back. So she said, farm boy, fetch me that pitcher. As the pitcher was right over her head, he had to stand next to her. As you wish, he said.
Hold it, hold it. What is this? Are you trying to trick me or something? Where is the sports?
Is this a kissing book?
Wait, just wait.
Well, when does it get good?
Just keep your shirt on. Let me read. I love you, Buttercup said. I know this must come as something of a surprise to you, since all I have ever done is scorn you and degrade you and taunt you. But I have loved you for several hours now. And every second more. I thought an hour ago that I loved you more than any woman has ever loved a man. But a half hour after that, I knew that I felt was nothing compared to what I felt then. But 10 minutes later, I understood that my previous love was a puddle compared to the high seas before a storm. Kind of sounds like a freshman couple, doesn't it? My knees shake with blind affection. My mind begs you to ask